First of all, I just want to say a big thank you to every doctor from Victor, I don't know if I'm pronouncing it well, but Victor Gomar, Caesar, Victorine, and every other staff that came to me, that actually did something on me, comforted me, talked to me. They are very amazing people, trust me. So, way back in, I think it was like 2006, I had an accident. It's a motor accident, so I did have a lot of crooked teeth. And from then, it's been like 11, 12 years, I haven't been really comfortable with my smile. It's been difficult actually smiling or talking out loud. I actually went to Trier University in the United States, and I have a master's in business administration. And I've had a lot of interviews where I could have an opportunity to have a shot and get a better job, but I could not have the zeal, the power to go for those interviews, because I always have this impression that your smile is the first thing people notice from you. So I always have that low self-esteem to even go for the interview. So I skip interviews. And I've always wanted to feel better, to smile again, to gain myself back. I have about 15 pounds done. You can see that. It's so beautiful. I really like it. And my family back home to love it.